Hi, it's Rosalía. I'm from Barcelona, and this is Growing Up Latino on Billboard. As you see, I speak English. I also speak Catalan. In Barcelona, we speak Catalan, and I speak Spanish. I'm from Spain, and my culture is Spanish, but I've been studying flamenco, and I saw that flamenco has Colombiana style, Guajira style, Rumba style, and this is so connected to Latin America, you know, and that's crazy, and that blew my mind. And when I went to Panama, or when I went to Mexico, I feel like I'm at home. So yeah, I feel Latina.
Which song best describes your city or your
country? I think this is a big responsibility to say that, to answer this, but for me, as a personal opinion, I love Camarón de la Isla. I love Volando Boy. Maybe I would say Volando Boy. My favorite dance move, I think it is like flamenco hands, which are like very like this, you know? Very slowly move. In flamenco, it's very typical and I love it. I think it's so inspiring. I think we have a music that nobody else has. I think we have amazing rhythms and amazing melodies, amazing lyrics, and that we have to be very proud of that. My dad, he used to play this record with the best songs, Frank Sinatra's best songs, and I remember this one when I was a kid. I used to hear it. The lyrics were like amazing, and it's my way.
Tortilla de patatas,
like this type of omelette we do that nobody else has, and it's so good.
How do you say hi to someone? Do you handshake, you kiss, or you hug?
Yes, I like hugs, but I know that in Spain it's more typical to just to kisses and something like that. So. Back home, to kisses, but for me, hug. Here, I admire so much the entertainment culture. I love coming here and seeing other artists perform, American artists' performance. It's amazing how they do it, how you guys do it. I love it and I admire it so much. So this is an amazing plan. Every time I come, I try to see other shows, and I learn always and I enjoy it.